Hello, this is Chrissy. I'm going to pick up my car today and leaving work early. Well, no, I'm not leaving work. I'm leaving for my lunch break and I'm so tired. I don't understand how am I so out of shape walking up and downstairs, and I work out just about every day. It's crazy to me. But yeah, I'm going to pick up my mom so I could get my car, then drop her off, because I've been driving her car for the past 2 days. And I'm not really hungry. Usually I'm like starving at 12, but I had a couple bagels for breakfast. So I'm pretty full. The sun is beaming. It feels really nice today. Usually it's freezing cold. So gotta get in this car, pick up my mom. If I can remember where I park. So yeah, today I'm gonna hang out with my BFF and a few friends. We're going for I think one of my friends, she just wanna do a like a meetup, you know, just meet up and hang out and have a good time. So that's going to be today at 8:30. Tonight at 8:30. So we're going to do that, and I'm excited. I'm hungry now. I got my car back. Let's check the mileage, because I forgot what the mileage was when I got it. But I'm so happy to have my car back. But I can keep my mom's car, so I'm going to drop her off and get her car, and I'm going to drive it for the weekend. Here is my mileage and my empty gas tank. You are. So, I have my mom's car again. Whoa. So I have my mom's car. I'm getting ready to go back to work. And have an awesome day at work. My mom told me she watched my vlog and that I need to be grateful. I need to be thankful for having a job to go to. So I am indeed grateful, and I am thankful to God for this job he has given me that I've been at for over 10 years. Thanks, Mom, for giving me your input and telling me to be grateful and to be thankful. I do listen to you. I do take your advice. I appreciate you. Without you, there would be no me. Without you and my dad, there would be no me. Literally. I can't believe it. It was like 20 degrees this morning. Now I'm looking at 65. It is 65 degrees right now. Kind of hot. And there is a gnat in this car climbing up the windshield inside the car, and I can't kill it because I'm driving with my right hand and I'm holding this camera with my left hand, and I don't know where that bug went. It just flew off. But anyway, let me get to driving safely. See you later. I'm going back to work.